Hello, everybody, and thank you for once again joining another Strike Force J gameplay. I don't know, the Twitch kind of kicked off. I don't know, so I restarted the stream. So we'll continue the adventure where we was at. So definitely, we're going to continue the mayhem and destruction. Wait a minute. What is wrong with this door? Oh, I know why. Give me a second. I'm trying to make sure... There you go. Oops. Almost dropped that. Yeah, I don't know what happened. It just cut right off. I was like, what the hell's going on here? Yeah, but thank you for hanging out strong. You know what I mean? Things happen. It's not my from my end. So, hold on a minute. Let me get comfortable again. That's what happened, boy. Twitch knew we were going to crush it. Make sure everything's up to speed and up to par. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back with a brand new track, rock and roll, here we go. Yeah, that thing messed up my mojo there. Hold on a minute, I had everything hooked up in my head. Damn it. Hold on a minute. I think I can jump over there, right? Yeah, I can jump over there. No problem. Got it, Mr. Be my achievement, Mr.
Wait, Is it him?
It's his brother.
What is he doing here?
I already opened this earlier. Oh well. They got a little jab in it. I'll give them that. Got a little jab in there. He was like, eesh. Cujo. Down boy, down boy. Damn. Talk about a hater rate on a damn, fucker. Damn it. Come on, man, I'm not that tasty. About to see Jesus, I need to. He got me on that one, because I ain't had no more life. Fucker.
Yeah.
This dude's tough. He's not that tough, but. He got me. I ain't got no. I spin out bones and shit. I just take my time, that's it. Damn. Trying to get light back. Really? He gonna do me dirty like that? Oh, he got me. Hey. Tough little bastard. Lit too. I can't even see it. Can't see the bar in the bottom. Really? I'll finish them all. Hey, fucker. Going down. Fuck down, pussy. Stay the fuck up. Oh. I got the Shadow Claws. How you use them? I don't know. Alright. Oh, okay. Is there any life? So I think it's. Let's see something. Let's see. My life is up? Yeah, I got my life. Oh, okay. It's like Ninja Gaiden. Where you can, like, grab onto the side of the walls. Yeah, but I saw one a part like that, but way early in the game. Let's see if I remember what was it at. That was up top though, before I got thrown off the that part. All right. Let me get comfortable again. Oh, wait a minute. And that was that bullshit earlier. All right, here we go. There you go, lever. That's what's up. It looks like I'm gonna get to empower this comes out also in Symphony of Night, the clock. Can't do nothing there. Probably empower the cross drone. Probably put electric on it. The wolf form. He turned back to normal. That's funny. He looking like a character from Alter Beast. I know there was a few of them like that when I was coming up. Yeah, I didn't know that it took life. I mean, it took magic. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know it took light. I mean, magic. I should go back down. Because I remember there was a part where there was like some kind of what was it called? I wonder if I can go down from there. Yeah, I can go down from there. Yeah, I remember. I'm gonna go back real quick. Because I remember they had like a wolf jaw that I saw. Maybe that might be a technique or something that'll help me out. No more elevator. What the hell just hit me? Damn, he did like a late reaction technique. Nice. I'll take all that crap. Let's go. I try to remember how I got back to the bottom. The Wraith. Let's check out how he look. The Wolf Technique and the Mist Form. And the Claws. They call that one the Dark Pain. It's not even supposed to exist and shit. The Dark Pain, they call it. There was no such weapon in the... Look at this dude. Oh, this was the boy with the chain that I saw when I was walking with... What's his name? When I was with Simon, I saw him. Yeah, it was like around here that I saw it, but I needed the whoop drone. Yeah, right here. That'll work. A little more magic to give me a little bit more. I think that was the only part that I saw like that. I saw two of them. Yeah, that was theater. I did this one already. I think back at the other part, there was a part where they had like these walls that you could climb. That's right, laugh it up, fuzzball. Yeah, that shit was hard, dog. Look at that. Wait, wait. The damn, that's an ass whooping, get it? Ass whooping. Let's see. Oh my, this gentleman. He got stolen. Let's see. I know down here is a dead end. Yeah, there was like I said, the pipe part was like a Where you going, son? Got stolen. Let's see, that guy in life. Yeah, there you go. That's why you gotta memorize all that good stuff. That'll work. Whatever it is, I think it's life, I'm hoping. Yes. That'll work. I ain't mad. It was worth it. Is that the only thing I found? Let me see. So. We got somebody down there. Bite them. Taste like chicken. Okay. Yeah, just check it, man, because all this I'm gonna need later on. Quick little peek. You know what I mean? Probably the harpies are gonna come out. No? I think there was one in here too. Like a wolf drone. Damn, really, you want? Got a couple ass whooping shots. Rumbro said, get him. Yeah, but I can't get up there. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I think there was a wolf drone on this part here, but I couldn't get it because of the I didn't have the technique yet. I think it's up top. Yep. I think your average person would have forgot about all this shit, but not me. I'm a treasure hunter for life. Let it be known. Yeah, my bro, he'll tell you. I got that sleight of hands like down pat. Sleight of hands mastered. Oh shit. My bro said, that's the truth. let's see. Oh, yeah. There was nothing really left. Let's see. Check that. Gotta fight a dude? No? No dude? This part is cool because you actually gotta do with the control. With the left stick, you gotta actually do the circle like the way he's doing it in order to get over. You got something up top. Can I get up there? Dang. I see something. You see something, hold up. Probably later on, you'll probably, cause I can't even get out there, that's it. Nah, you can't go up there. Later on, probably. Probably get another technique, like the Mistform Plier, I can fly and shit. Not popping, son. You getting crushed. Get out of here with that shit. Electro shock. Electro this, son. Be singing that Castlevania song, the old the old one, the one from Symphony of Light when you die. That's right, eat them out. My bat brothers. He knew what's up. He felt the fury. We are going up. Boogie on down strong. What's up, bud? How you feeling there, buddy? Smack, smack. He just got free jack. Upstairs, checking out the goods. Think not. Try more charge. Really? It's a lot easier, like using the whip rush. Yeah, come down on like that, then using the mist to go around them. Like, I mean, it's all cool, but let's see. Taking a quick little peek. Okay. Thank you. Okay, that's where we gotta go. I mean, well, we gotta go this way. We are going this way. Okay, so this is where I came from. That's cool as hell. It's like the opposite side. Gotcha. All right, we are climbing. We be going this away. The toys assembly line. Yeah, okay, here we go. Damn, boy, freebie, boy. That try to stop him. Damn, I ran right into it, man. Really, I can't go hold out. Does it stop there? Let me see. Damn, I was trying to be slick. So I don't gotta redo it. You know what? That's a smart move. What I'll do is I'll go in and out of the stage so I don't gotta redo it. Because that to get that other little thing I just did is a pain in the ass. The little secret zone. Yeah, every time you get to a stage like that, it saves. See it? You see the little cross? That was an ass whooping and a half, but it's all good in the hood. Oh, I don't get this part. Me too. Wow, look at that setup. Let me go this one first. Hope that's life. Yes. Damn, really? I don't even want to go down to that, because if you go down to that, probably. Oh. Oh, okay, I know what this is. Ain't that some bleep, 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 bleep. That's the nicest way to say it without cursing. It's all good. As soon as I saw it, I said to myself, you know what, I'll go there later. I'll probably get a technique or something that I can, let me just fly through this. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Beautiful. I love it. Freaking love it when a game does that type of dumb shit. Look at that. Wow, he wants to get hit by all that stuff. Then I'm gonna fight a leader with a little bit of life. I'm here. Wolf legs, yeah. Damn. Wolf legs give you the whole thing. I didn't know I gave you life and everything. That's a Ninja Gaiden scroll, the one that was talking about. I think that's a technique. I'll probably get it. I'm gonna get it probably after this. Wow, freaking beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to find the Metroid Ball of Justice. He's like, what the hell is this shit? That's how I can probably slow down the clock, the one downstairs. Get some freebies. Nah, boy, it'll like I'll die if I go down to that. Really? They got that ass whooping. Got him. Hold up. Give me 1 second, everybody. Gotta run to the restroom. Restroom break. 2 minutes, ladies and gentlemen, run into the restroom. Be back after these commercial messages. Hold on a minute. No, not there. Like that, everybody see the... Be back. All right. Got everything ready. Damn, my clock died at 6 o'clock. I'm looking at the time right now. Well, that's the right time. Oh, snapper. Still early. Hold up. Let me put my... Give me 1 second, everybody. Let me put this charger to charge. All right. Because I'm looking at the laptop, and it's looking kind of low. It need more power. Can't wait to get my own though. This one's what they call it, a let me down. Maximum effort. Let me start. Looking like a Thundercat coming down the walls and shit. Fast for you, son. My skills are like the shit, bro. I'm like jabbing and weaving and dipping. Hold on 1 minute, everybody. The damn. I got whippersmacked. Damn. There ain't no life around here. Let me see. Damn. All right. Well. Empowered by the power of Grayskull. Dee dee dee. Alucard. Oh, I control it. Yeah, bro. Got a little technology. Yeah. I'm that dude today. I'm that. Yeah, let me go back here. You know what? Yeah, it's cool. We'll go this one. We'll go this one. We might find life or stuff like that. I know I'm running around and stuff like that, but I was thinking about getting back the Oh, snap, look, it's Dr. Light. Let me stop. More, thank him. Yeah, I should go back. I want to go back and get the rest of that stuff. Damn! I hit that ground hard as shit. Like, ah, pump. Okay. Now that was a bus ass smack, bro, for real. Can't even see it. Okay, yeah, so you can see it. All right, cool. Man. Trying to see if I can make it. Not having it. Okay, that's good stuff. Life is over here. I'm gonna go this way and then come back in and out. Yeah, at least now I got that. A little beastly, wherever beastly. Part being a pain in the butt. Damn. I want to see what's up there. That's the thing. Damn. Yeah. Damn, man, it's like it's that bullshit. Nah, it's that one's a rip. It's all good. Let's get this done. Oh snap. Almost took an L. It's like I noticed that time stopped a little bit faster for that area. I don't know. So fluid. Let me see. Oh, it's just a little shitheads and shit with the shield. I think they tough. That's funny. Take it all the way up, see what happens. Oh shit. Okay, we can't go up there yet. I think that's Dr. Wily before he got got crazy. Put my little dance on his face. Hacker smash. Bam! Double axe hammer. Or eat my cereal at the same time. At the same time, I'm crushing bad guys. Wait a minute. Let me check these books over here. Nope. All right. It's some Mega Man shit. I wonder where this one goes. I want to welcome everyone back to the stream. Rocking out strong with me and my bro Super Saiyan. Damn, free base shot, bro. I'll give you that one. That's cool, we got the a little shortcut. Move us around a little bit. The Super Saiyan Bonkai Mac. The Ultimate Saiyan one. The counselor's engine. I think I remember this part. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. I'm gonna go street on him. I don't know what hit him. Try, come get some. No, son, no, son. Yeah, this. Yeah, yeah. Can't handle that, bro. You got free base. My jab skill is hard, dog. Can't stop this. Oh yeah. Maximum magic instead of maximum effort. All right. Damn, boy, technology is off the chain with this joint. Oh, look at all this crazy shit. Simon had to go through all that. Look at that flying freaking technology and shit. Turn into Strider and I see nobody gonna be floating in the air and shit. Okay, look at him busting out the skills. Oh shit. Damn, that's that bullshit, dog. Oh, okay. Feeling a little salty right there, my brothers. That's right. Get that work on home, bro. You hear Simon getting his work on home. Okay, I see it. I gotta put it closer because that one's working. The other one's working. I think that one's broken or something. I see. Wonder if I can jump in front of a light. Let's see. Oh, okay. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure, man. I was like, damn. Because that'd have been no joke. Yeah, a little way above somebody. Hold on. Okay. Check that out. I don't know. That's probably it right there. Got it. And I got an achievement too. Rock on strong. That's telling his brother.
No. Don't come any closer.
You helped me once before, and now you do so again. Why? Who are you?
So now you'd like to face the consequences of your father.
answer me. Did you know my father?
No.
This I promise. You shall not stand alone against him.
You see, I got your back, son. I got your back, boy. The whipping brother, whip ass. Now, it would have been nice if they would have made the Castlevania co-op. What? But not that crap that they had before, that they had that four-player co-op kind of like running and like time. That shit was garbage, man. I was so hyped with that. That you gotta, I mean, it was kind of cool though, but like you had to rush through it. Like, nah, dog, that's not Castlevania. They should have put that like on a time trial or some shit like that. What, got a new technique? Got a brand new track technique? Yeah, yeah. And what we got? Damn. Chain barrier. Okay, so how you do that one? Shh, slap. Shh. You keep putting the business in. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. And you gotta hold the back. We got another move. Oh, I just gotta keep holding it. Oh, shit. Yo, that's still a straight whooping ass. Out the way, son. You getting a slapjack. Dang. That's the fast drone. Dang. How we gonna get that, dude? Can I jump on top of that? That is a negatory. Cannot jump up there. Really? Oh, there's no power. Oh. They doing that bullshit. Damn. Ripper. It be ripping, man. Okay, I got the first half done.
Thanks to you, I am now more powerful than ever.
That's fucked up. He says, thanks to you, I'm more powerful than ever. Like, boom. Can't stand this dude. Corny. Corny, man. Are you serious, bro? It's like, damn, this dude's a fucking pain, man. This guy's a pain in the ass, dude. I should have blocked that. Damn, he landed right on me, dude. Damn, dude, this dude's hard as shit, dude, because it like... Damn it. Come on, man. How is it that you, like... Kind of fucked up. I figured that out kind of late.
Thank you.
Damn, dude, he's no joke.
Let's be done with this man.
Fight that motherfucker. That's right, bitch. You got owned. System shock. The damn, I got that gliding shit, yo. That shit real. Well, I got the gliding power, but how the hell am I supposed to get this bitch? There's something on the side. Let's go. Is that him? Let me see something. Yeah, that's that little shithead that I just crushed a few seconds ago. That's right. I crushed that fool. I thought he was gonna do me dirty, but hold on. Let me go down and go back up. So now it's saved, because I ain't trying to lose all that shit. You know what I mean? Why is this here? Oh, okay, this is the I think the power should be off now. Let's see something. I just want to see if because I did that, I want to see if the power is off. Nah, power ain't no damn off. It's kind of stupid though, but all right, well. Okay. Damn, I gotta go back down. I forgot. Oh, damn, Vampire Tower. I was like, damn, I would have been leaving that shit behind. I said, I saw something when I was going up. I was like, I wonder if I can go. I would have left that behind. That would have been that bullshit. Damn. Hold on, man. Give me a second, everybody. 1 second. All right. Go down and then up. Yeah, it's because I found all that stuff. Now we're going up. So at least the game saves, man, because that's that bullshit. Went through all that crap just to get that. Mm-hmm. Kind of funny though, they knew I was gonna get popped, like boop. He need to be a 5 for a third time. Like, press that shit again. Uh-oh. Look at this shit. What's up, bud? Thank you. Damn, dude, that's that bullshit, dude. They just came out like, I don't know, man. That was like bullshit right there, dude. T, luckily I saved it. Something told me go down, go back up, save it, Jay, because the shit's fucked up. Oh, man, that's that bullshit. Like, they be making some of these dudes like a joke, man. Like, oh, these are supreme fucking shitheads. Nah, not in my book. That little punk ass that flies around act like he the shit. Yeah, cool. It is ridiculous how... You got dudes that are blocking like crazy, man. I should have been dead right there, but I held on. I'm gonna get some of this life. That's good. Got that done. You motherfucker.